launch his campaign in Lira, specifically in Gold Coast, had a meeting with various people, including members of parliament, and I am one of them who participated in the meeting.
And you are the flag bearer?
Yes, I'm the flag bearer of NRF and the current member of parliament. After finishing with the meeting, he wanted to meet the historicals of NRN in Lausad region. It so happened that one of the members of the historical who came from my district, the late Joseph Bouakol, had died of coronavirus. And our secretariat only gave 3 million shillings. And the family said 3 million shillings was not enough. So they gave me a letter to go and plead with the president, so that they would bail the family out of the debt that they went through. So when I went, president saw me and quickly pointed at me directly, said, I'm quoting his word, "You fat woman, you, I must chop off your neck. I must kill you, I must kill you." I said, "What?" He said, "Yes, I'm going to chop off your neck." I answered in a polite, joking manner. I said, "Your Excellency, you cannot chop off my neck. If you do that, who will campaign for you?" Never did I know that the talk that President was talking about was chopping my neck politically, and also not sure of any other chopping the neck. Madam Chairperson, I want to be put clear once again. When we had a debate on Radio Wa with my colleagues where I was contesting with, it is on record, when you go to the answer of Radio Wa, you will find this. One of the contestants who is independent, who was given the soldiers 2 days to election, mentioned it, saying people overdo